Let's move on. It's a retail chain exclusively managed by HIV-positive people in Gujarat, and it's just the beginning. They have, in fact, planned to set up close to 100 such stores across the country over the next year.
An HIV-positive man in Ahmedabad has shown a unique way to brave the odds. Tapping into his business instincts, 42-year-old Mahesh Patel has set up a business venture, ConsumX HIV-positive. The company is making its foray into retailing by setting up provision stores. This week, it launched its first store in the Bapu Nagar area in South Ahmedabad.
When I got the HIV positive report, I was very upset that what should I do in life? For my family, we are doing all this here, so we will take our house from there.
ConsumX HIV Positive has a 12-member board of directors and 174 employees, all of whom are positive.
Our goal is that day by day, we will take retailing marketing and develop our consumer stores and involve the maximum HIV positive people in it and give them benefit.
The store, which offers products at low prices, is attracting customers.
मुझे अच्छा लगा और मैं अपने जैसे मित्रों को भी बोलूंगा कि यहाँ आके खरीदी करें.
In the land of business, Gujarat, it will only seem natural. But unlike other commercially driven retail chains, this initiative is going to provide livelihood for thousands of HIV positive people and also will help to hold their heads high. With cameraman Natwar Parmar in Ahmedabad, Joydeep Ray for NDTV.